we are. All right. Welcome in, everyone. Just give a few minutes for people to show up. So I'm just going to give a little practice here of a new to me Bare Naked Ladies tune, one that I'm trying to learn. So we'll start with that and see how it goes. To the gym, Tina. Okay. On your phone? That's so great. Thank you very much for tuning in. And as you can see, I added Bare Naked Ladies. It's one I'm learning. So as per your request, it is added to my set list. Thank you so much for the suggestion. This next one is also one that I'm just learning. Country tune sung by Crystal Gayle called Talking in Your Sleep. Oh, I already just played it, Tina. So, Lovers in a Dangerous Time, but once you get to the gym, let me know and I can redo it for you. As I say, I'm just learning it, so I could use the practice. All right. So I'm just playing some new to me tunes today. A little bit of a wild hair day. Last night was the volunteer Christmas party / volunteer appreciation night at my husband's museum that he volunteers at. So I actually went and played for them before supper. So that was a lot of fun. But I'm just a little tired today. Thank you so much for the follow, Jack. Thank you for being here. Cheers. All right, song list is open if anybody wants to make a request. Hi, my pals. I'm doing well. I hope you're doing much, much better. Welcome in. I've got song list open. I'm doing a bunch of songs that I haven't played before, or songs that are new to me, or songs I haven't played in a really, really long time. But I'd love to play for something for you guys. Jack, you're going to request one, but you're just choosing. Okay, great. Look forward to it. So this next tune I'm playing is a Peter, Paul, and Mary tune. We're going to play 500 Miles. And thank you so much for the claps, my pals. I love it when you use the emotes. That's wonderful. So let me pick out 500 Miles here. Where is that? Probably at the beginning because it's a number. Go. And there. Hey, All Music Considered, welcome in. thank you for being here. So, I'm glad to see you. So I was just saying to some other people here, I was playing at a Christmas slash dinner for thanking the volunteers at the military museum. So that was a great meal that I got out of it. Cheers, my friends. Welcome in all music. Okay, now let me just do a shout out for you because my mod is on the way to the gym. She'll be here shortly. Oh, Tina, you're there. Are you able to do a shout out for all music? If you're able to, or if you're still in the car, let me know and I'll do it. Getting close to 450. How exciting! All right, let me see what else we got here on the list. Oh, thank you, All Music. Oh, thank you, my pals. All righty, let's see. All Music Considered has requested Time After Time, so we'll bump that way up to the top. And go find Time After Time. The first time I heard the acoustic version of this, I was absolutely blown away. For some reason, it just felt like it touched me more. So that's why I added this to my list. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the bits. Thank you so much. That's amazing. Wonderful. Thank you, All Music. Wrong one. There we go. Time after time. Got your little cheer in my little glass here. I'm having fun figuring out how to do some things on Twitch. I'm lying in my bed. I hear the clock tick and think of you. Circles, confusion is nothing new. Flashback and warm nights almost left behind. Suitcase of memories, time after some time. You picture me, I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me. I can't hear what you've said. Then you say, go slow. I fall behind. A second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting, time after time. If you're lost, you can look, and you will find me, time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting, time after time. Fades and darkness has turned to gray. Watching through windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. The secrets stolen from deep inside. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you could look. And you will find me, time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting, time after time. Slow, I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. Thank you very much for that request, All Music. That was a fun one to play. And thank you for those emotes. I'm just looking on the screen. Those are fun. Humming along, are you? Thank you. Let me just check and see what we've got here. Okay, so it's just Nightbot sticking stuff on. We'll leave those to the end. We'll try a little Louis Armstrong here. Louis. this song, What a Wonderful World, you kind of try and see the positive things that go on in the world. It's easy to see the bad. So songs like this help remind me. And this was actually the first waltz at my wedding with my husband. So, thank you for the claps, my pal. Oh, you like that rendition? Aw, thank you. Thank you so much. Trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, I love that tune. Let's see here. Oh, we got a little Canadian French song here by Roger Whittaker to play next, called Mon Pays Bleu. Oh, thank you for the hearts and the claps, my pals. I hope you're up and getting around. Let's see. I also have Christmas tunes open now. If anybody wants to hear something specific, go take a look. So this song was also written in English, called I'm Gonna Leave Old Durham Town, but I absolutely love the French version, so that's the one I'm going to sing for you today.
La belle a grand-mère, mon beau château. e s'est envolé. Volé, 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 volé. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Je n'ai pas su lui dire adieu. Dans les jardins de mes parents, je jouis près de chiens dans bon son temps. Si les chiens naissent de là en petit tampon, c'est un volé. Volé, 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 volé. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Je n'ai pas su lui dire adieu. Ma mère un jour pour partir au pays des souvenirs. Je me souviens, mais sans sourire, s'est envolé. Volé, 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 volé. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Moi j'ai quitté mon pays bleu. Je n'ai pas su lui dire adieu. La 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 la.
Thank you so much for the follows. We got Beetleberry and Kangaloo. I think that's how it says. Thank you for the claps, Tina. Now, what was that song that I wanted to play, that you wanted me to play? Oh, yes. Let me just go pull that up for you. Thank you for the claps, my pals. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you for the bits. Thank you, Beetleberry. Help me fill up my little glass here. I can't point. There we are. All right, let me see. What was that? Oh, yes. Lost track here. Tina, that was... Oh, yes, Bare Naked Ladies, right. Just practicing Lovers in a Dangerous Time. And this is one that Tina had requested to add to my list. She wanted a Bare Naked Ladies added to my list because I do a bunch of Canadiana, and these are definitely a Canadian group. They're sort of like a folk rock. All right, so... this is Lovers in a Dangerous Time, and it is one I'm just learning. So, Tina, thank you for getting me to put it on my list, and I hope that this goes through okay and you can hear good while you're at the gym. Thank you for tuning in and for being a great mod.
Shorter as the days go by. We never get to stop and open our eyes. 1 minute you're waiting for the sky to fall. Next you're dazzled by the beauty of it all. Lovers in a dangerous time. your body's a touch and taste. This fragrant skin, this heaven's like lace. Spirits open to the thrust of grace. Never a breath you can't afford to waste. Oh, lovers in a dangerous time. 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 When your lover's in a dangerous time. Sometimes you're made to feel as if your love's a crime. Nothing worth having comes without some kind of fight. A kick at the darkness to you leads the daylight. Oh, cause we're lovers in a dangerous time. Oh yes, we're lovers in a dangerous time. Oh, we were lovers in a dangerous time. Lovers, lovers, oh, lovers in a dangerous time.
Thank you for that request, Tina, for going to my Discord and making the request to add it to my set list. So thank you very much. So yes, if anyone wants to go to my Discord and make requests for me to add things that aren't on my list, I'm always up for that. You're very welcome, Tina. I hope it turned out all right for you. Like I said, just still learning it. It's been a long time since I heard it. Oh, so since nobody else has made a request on my site, I'm going to play I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith. Just pull it up here. There we are. Thank you all so much for tuning in on this Wednesday. Just checking the chat here, what? Okay. This will be over now. I know that I still need you here.
You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. When you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one.
You've been so unavailable. Now sadly I know why. Your heart is unobtainable, even though Lord knows you have mine.
You say I'm crazy, you don't think I know what you've done. When you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one.
I have loved you for many years. Maybe I'm just not enough. You've made me realize my deepest fear by lying and tearing us up.
You say I'm crazy, you don't think I know what you've done. When you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. You say I'm crazy, you don't think I know what you've done. When you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. You say I'm crazy, you don't think I know what you've done. When you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. I know I'm not the only one. I know I'm not the only one. I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. I know I'm not the only one.
Welcome in, Ethereal Frequency. Nice to see you here. Thank you for tuning in. Loved your stream the other night. Oh, I'm glad the music. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I've got a little harmonizer pedal, a little pedal for making my guitar sound a little different. Oh, you're welcome. Okay, thank you for doing the shout out for me, Tina. I appreciate that. So let's see, has anybody made a request yet? No, I'll just keep going with what is on my list. Next we'll do One Call Away by Charlie Puth. Now I do have some originals if you want to request those, and I do have Christmas songs out if you want to request those. So go ahead, there's no bits or tips required for that. Of course, those are always lovely. Let's see here. It's a weird start to it. Okay. Here we are.
only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman's got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. When you're weak, I'll be strong. I'm gonna keep holding on. Now don't you worry, it won't be long, darling. When you feel like hope is gone, run into my arms. One call away, I'll be there to save the day. Superman's got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. I'm only one, only one. I'm only one call away. There to save the day. Superman's got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. I'm only one call away. Call me baby if you need a friend. I just want to give you love. Reaching out to touch your hand. No matter where you go, you are not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman's got nothing on me. I'm only one call away.
There we are. Just going to change my harmonizer one moment.
Test, test.
Yeah. There we go. Now I'll be able to do that. Ethereal Frequency has requested one of my originals. This was actually a collaboration. I created the lyrics and the melody, and a dear friend of mine, David, who is actually a Victoria, BC professor, was the one who actually originally came up with the chords and wanted some music to go with it. So I'll play you When I Look Into Your Eyes. Thank you, Ethereal. Just testing out some chords here because it's been a while since I played this one. No one ever asks for it. Haven't done it in a while. I forgot it was in his key. I have to bring it up to mine. There we are. Sorry, folks. I remember all the joy I felt the day that you were born. They told
Hold me of your peaceful smile as you went to sleep that morning. I wish I could have held you and heard your peaceful sighs, let you know I loved you when I looked into your eyes. When I look into your eyes, I'll see your tiny face, and your smile will be the sunlight in my day. Picture on my wall makes me sadly realize I don't know when I'll get to see you and look into your eyes. Someday things will be different, like when blue skies and the rain, and our troubles will be over, and we can hope again. I wish for a tomorrow with no sickness, no hate, no lies, a time when I can be near you and look into your eyes. I wish I could have held you and kissed away your cries, let you know I loved you when I looked into your eyes. When I looked into your eyes.
Thank you very much for requesting that, Ethereal. Thank you, Tina, for those emotes. Oh, I love it. That's wonderful. Thank you so much. Always a bit nervous when I haven't played something in a while. Thank you for the claps, Tina. Thank you so much. All right. Oh, I'm glad you like the sound of that, Ethereal. Thank you. All right, so next on the list is a little Pink Floyd, done acoustically, obviously. Let's see if I can find it now. Ah, there it is. Wish you were here. Yeah, just before... Actually, I'll play this Christmas tune next. It's a Christmas tune that is sung in English, Spanish, and Mi'kmaq. Because my cousin taught me how to sing the Mi'kmaq words to it. So I'll do that after Wish You Were Here.
Tell heaven from hell, blue skies from the pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil, do you think you can tell? They tell you to trade your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change. And did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead role in a cage? How I wish you were here. We're just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl year after year, running over the same old ground. What have we found? Same old fears. Wish you were here.
We'll get better at that one once I do more of it. Not a problem. So, what's we got? Oh, yes, I was going to play you this very cool Christmas tune called Veli Nueluwi, which means Merry Christmas, and it's done to the tune of Feliz Navidad. So, hopefully I'm pronouncing it well enough, but this is Veli Nueluwi.
Veli Nueluwi, Veli Nueluwi, Agni Dub Dud Puzzle Banane.
Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
Want to wish you a Merry Christmas. Want to wish you a Merry Christmas. Want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Veli Nueluwi, Veli Nueluwi, Veli Nueluwi, Agni Dub Dud Buzzle Banane. Veli Nueluwi,
Veli Nueluwi, Veli Nueluwi, Agni Dub Dud Buzzle Banane. Wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Well, thank you for those heart emotes, Tina. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Yeah, I thought I'd give everybody a little taste of Christmas music and one of the traditional Canadian language or North American languages of Mi'kmaq. That's the East Coast indigenous language, which is still spoken in New Brunswick. Oh, you like that? Great. Cool. All right, let's do a little. Nobody's made a request, so we'll do a little Fire and Rain from James Taylor. Oh, hi, Missy Hippie. Welcome in. Say hi to your mom for me, please. I hope all is well, and I hope your mom's doing okay. And hopefully you are as well, obviously, but haven't heard about your mom recently, so hope she's doing well. Requests are open if she wants to make one. I've got Christmas available and open. And, of course, anytime anybody wants to make a request for one of my songs, that's open, too. Oh, she said hello back. Wonderful. All right, a little James Taylor. Let me pull up Fire and Rain for you. There we are. Yeah, so Tina is helping me to mod too, so that whenever you're not available, she helps, and she's around a fair bit too. Right now, Tina is at the gym, so that's very cool. I don't like going to the gym, so yesterday I just went out and shoveled snow. I figured that counts. Of course, now it's raining, so there's no snow, and I could have just left it, but who knew? Aw, thank you so much for the resub, Missy Hippie. Aw, love, love, love. Yeah, in January I'll have my 1 year Twitchiversary, and so kind of excited about that. It's been a year since I've been on and doing my shows for you guys, and a lot has changed since then. I've looked back at some of my old stuff. Didn't have green screen, didn't have all sorts of things. I think I at one point had a shower curtain behind me. So there we go. This is James Taylor's Fire and Rain. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you again. You look down upon me, Jesus. You've got to help me make a stand. You've just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. And I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you again. Walking my mind to an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Hours of time
on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you, baby, one more time again. I thought I'd see you one more time again. There's a few things coming my way this time around now. I thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you, fire and rain now.
Okay, thank you very much. And let's see here. Oh, you meant to request Earth Song. Okay, not a problem. There we are. Ah, you're going to pick a Gordon Lightfoot song, Missy Hippie. Awesome. Okay, so let me get Default Savior up here, Earth Song. I'm trying to remind myself of the chords because they're kind of weird. I don't know how to put into words how to make this right. How can we love one another after what you said last night? You have shown your truest nature. You unlocked your honest self. How can we move on together when yourself? I won't be your default savior. Don't blame me for your behavior. You can change what you know is wrong, but you don't care what's going on. Stop the hurt I feel. We can't go back to how it was and pretend this wasn't real. I won't be your default savior. Don't blame me for your behavior. You can change what you know is wrong, but you don't care what's going on. Someone else's war. You don't believe in helping strangers. You just don't care anymore. I won't be your
default savior. Don't blame me for your behavior. You can do what you know is wrong, but you don't care what's going on. Oh no, you don't care anymore.
The reason I called it Earth Song is it's because basically I wrote it thinking of the planet Earth talking to humanity as a breakup song. All right, so Missy Hippie, we will do yours next. Gordon Lightfoot's Bitter Green. Oh, I'm glad you liked it, Ethereal. It's been a really long time since I played it, so I had to relook at those chords. Let's see here. So we'll do a little bit of Canadiana next. Gordon Lightfoot, our resident folk hero, I guess. He's been inducted to the Canadian Folk Hall of Fame. I remember going to see one of his shows live in Vancouver, BC, back in the 80s.
Bitter green she walked the hills above the town, echoed to her footsteps as soft as eider down, waiting for her master to kiss away her tears, waiting through the years. Bitter green they called her, walking in the sun, loving everyone that she met. Bitter green they called her, waiting in the sun, waiting for someone to take her home. Some say he was a sailor who sailed upon the sea. Some say he was a prisoner who never was set free. Lost upon the ocean, he died there in the mist, dreaming of her kiss. Bitter green they called her, waiting in the sun, loving everyone that she met. Bitter green they called her, watching in the sun, waiting for someone to take her home.
Now the bitter green is gone, the hills have turned to rust. There comes a weary stranger, his tears fall in the dust, waiting by the churchyard in the autumn mist, dreaming of her kiss.
Bitter green they called her, walking in the sun, loving everyone that she met. Bitter green they called her, waiting in the sun, waiting for someone to take her home. Bitter green, they called her, walking in the sun, loving everyone that she met. Bitter green, they called her, watching in the sun, waiting for someone to take her home.
Thank you very much for that request, Missy Hippie. I hope your mom enjoyed it. Thank you for the hearts, Ethereal. Thank you so much. It's a very cool emote. Thanks for the claps, Tina. All right, let's see. Oh, we'll do a little Rolling Stones next. Oh, thank you for the claps, Missy Hippie. You having supper out there with your mom? Let me see here. Maybe she likes some Rolling Stones. We'll do Angie. If you guys are interested in taking a look at my early Christmas gifts, both my father and my husband bought me musical instruments for Christmas and decided to give them to me early because they didn't want me going ahead and buying something like that. And I wouldn't have. But if you were interested, let me know and I'll show it on screen. One is a travel guitar and the other is a cigar box guitar.
No money.
satisfy. Angie, I still love you, baby. Everywhere I look, I see your eyes. There ain't a moment that comes even close to you. Come on, baby, dry your eyes. Angie.
There we are. Oh, thank you for the hearts. Thank you very much. Yeah, ethereal frequency. Oh, that is so weird. It says nobody's watching now, and I know I've got people on here. Weird. All right, so we have a request by Missy Hippie, which I will play right now. It's called This Is Why I Run. It is my take on a sea shanty. But since I don't know much about the sea, I wrote it about learning to run. I can call you Ethereal? Okay, great. Thank you. It's a long name. Hey, welcome in, Jeff. Welcome. Thank you. Let's see. I'm going to do an original now, and it's called This Is Why I Run, requested by Missy Hippie. And I know that Tina French likes sea shanties, so this should be okay for you too. Yes, the viewer counters are very interesting. They're hardly ever right. All right, here we go. Here is This Is Why I Run.
There was a time not long ago, I could not even touch my toes. I lost my breath getting cup of joe, so I thought I'd learn to run. The first day out was bright and clear. I dressed in all my fancy gear. I smiled at any people near. It would be fun. A healthy heart, my lungs are clear. My legs are strong cause the shops aren't near. I'll buy the cakes, the wine, the beer. This is why I run. Around that first bend I go, taking all the paths I know. My arms are swinging to and fro, saying, are we almost there? There's a forest trail ahead. Had no idea where it led. I just want to go back to bed and forget I'd ever run. A healthy heart, my lungs are clear. My legs are strong cause the shops aren't near. I'll buy the cakes, the wine, the beer. This is why I run. Through the trees along the trail, I gasped and wheezed over hill and dale. I would not stop, I would not fail. I'd finish what I'd begun. At last I made it to the end. There was food and drink and songs and friends. I swore that I would do this again, just to eat and drink for fun. A healthy heart, my lungs are clear. My legs are strong cause the shops aren't near. I'll buy the cakes, the wine, the beer. This is why I run. Well, this is why I run.
So I hope you like that, Missy Abby. Thank you, Tina. Thank you for the claps. Yes, Jeff, I'm glad you're here. Give him a bit of a shout out, please. Oh, thank you, Tina. You're way ahead of me. Awesome. So, I'm less than 20 viewers away from 450 followers. I can't even add. There we are. Less than 20. That's cool. All right, let's do a little Elton John. Since there's no other requests here, we'll do Daniel. Daniel is a song that I first learned when I was just out of high school. It just was so wonderful, such a beautiful song that I'd heard three sisters, friends of mine, were singing, and they were doing this in sort of a harmony, and I hadn't heard it done that way before. I thought it was so beautiful, so I thought I'd learn it on guitar. Everybody follow everybody, please. You guys are wonderful for being here, and I really appreciate your time. Let's see here. Back to my finger picking sound.
You seek more than I.
light. But you see more than I. Daniel, you're a star in the face of the sky. Daniel is traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red taillight heading for space. Oh, and I can see Daniel waving goodbye. God, it looks like Daniel, ooh, must be the clouds in my
Daniel by Elton John. Let's see. Okay. Oh, Tina, are you if you're still there? Thank you very much. Thank you, Jeff. Thank you very much. Tina, if you're still there, let me know. I'm just about, I can bring up the cigar guitar so you can see it. And next on the list looks like Vincent. A lot of people know this as Starry Night. You're getting your jackets on, Missy. Ah, okay. So this here is a cigar box guitar. It literally is made out of a cigar box and has only three strings on it. And the way it is played is, because of the tuning, is just basically straight across for most of the chords, which is very cool. So I'm just learning. Yes, these humbuckers, I couldn't believe the sound on this was amazing. Yeah, that was the guitar cigar case guitar that my dad just gave me. And this is my little travel guitar that actually fits in the overhead compartment of a airplane. But if you can see, it is the same distance as a regular guitar. It's just short, has no head on it, and it has a very small body. So it's very cool, too. Yeah, I know. That's amazing what people think of to come up with. And to be honest, at the moment, I've got to change the strings on the travel guitar because it is new to me. It's not brand new. It's secondhand because they're fairly expensive. But honestly, the cigar box guitar, those pickups are amazing. I'm hoping that the sound on the other guitar will be at least half as good because the cigar guitar sounds fantastic. All right, so let me play Vincent for you. Now, this one, I got to capo up a little further. Gives a nice almost harp sound to it. And I think I have a background for that. There we are. This is for Starry Night. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray.
look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. The shadows on the hills sketch the trees and daffodils, catch the breeze and winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Well, now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflecting Vincent's eyes of china blue. Those colors changing hue, the morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Well, now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. Still your love was true, and when no hope was left in sight, that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, the world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, their eyes that watch the world and can't forget. Like strangers that you've met, the ragged man in ragged clothes, the silver thorn, the bloody rose, like crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Oh, now I think I know what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
We are Vincent. Hope you enjoyed that one. Okay, Ethereal has requested The Way. That's a fun song. It goes right to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. There we go. The Way is one that is a new addition to my song list. So thank you for that request. Bad hair day. That's what happens when you go out the night before. I actually played this last night at the dinner party. People seem to like it, so here we go.
Thank you.
started packing. They left before the sun came up that day. An exit to eternal summer slacking. Where were they going without ever knowing the way? Drank the wine and they got to talking. They now had more important things to say. When the car broke down, they started walking. Where were they going without ever knowing the way? Anyone can see the road that they walk on is paved with gold. It's always summer, they never get old. They always get hungry, they never get old and gray. You see the shadows wandering off somewhere. They won't make it home, but they really don't care. The highway, they're happier there today. The children woke up, they couldn't find them. They left before the sun came up that day. They just drove off and left it all behind them. But where were they going without ever knowing the way? Anyone could see the road that they walk on is paved with gold. It's always summer, they'll never get cold. They'll never get hungry, they'll never get old and gray. You can see their shadows wandering off somewhere. They won't make it home, but they really don't care. They wanted the highway, they're happier there today. Anyone can see the road that they walk on is paved with gold. It's always summer, they'll never get cold. They'll never get hungry, they'll never get old and gray. See the shadows wandering off somewhere. They won't make it home, but they really don't care. They wanted the highway, they're happier there today.
Thank you very much for that request, Ethereal. That was fun. All right, so did anyone else make requests? Nope. All right. So I'll keep going. Oh, you're very welcome. I'm glad you liked it. Cheers, cheers. Ah, if my hair would just stay down, we'd be good. Okay, so we're going to do a little country. We'll do some Jolene. Let's see here. Okay, so here's some Jolene for you. Let's have some fun. Oh, I should probably wear my cowgirl hat with this one. There we are. Thank you.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft as summer rain. I cannot compete with you, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. He talks about you in his sleep. Nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. I can easily understand how you could easily take my man. You don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, please don't take him just because you can. You can have your choice of men. I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you. Whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, please don't take him even though you can. Jolene, Jolene,
bit of Jolene. Let me see what's on the roster next. Ethereal has requested The Times They Are a-Changin'. I can do that. Let me just find that one for you. Good old Bob Dylan tune. Thank you for making requests, those of you who've done it. I appreciate that. Helps me to know I'm playing the things that you want to hear. That's helpful. Here we are, let's see.
Accepted.
soon you'll drench to the bone. Your time to you is worth saving, and you better start swimming or sink like a stone, for the times they are changing. From writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin. There's no telling who that's naming. For the loser now will later be win, for the times they are changing. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls, for the times they are changing. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land, don't criticize that which you don't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand, for the times they are changing. The line it is drawn and the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading. The first one now will later be last, for the times they are changing. Yes, the times they are changing.
Thank you for that request, Ethereal. Hi, Ray. You're lurking for a bit. Okay, no problem. I'm glad you're here, Ray. I will play some more tunes for you to lurk by. Well, thanks for those emotes, Ethereal. Thank you very much. Let's see. Okay, so next on the list says John Denver, Country Roads. All right, I have to scooch this way up to the beginning to find it. There we are, Country Roads by John Denver. Let's see. Thank you, Tina, for doing that. I truly appreciate your time and effort. You are wonderful, Maud. Thank you, thank you. Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying the music I play, Ethereal. Thank you very much. If you know people who enjoy it, let them know. And they can give me a follow if they wish.
Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older.
older than the trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. I hear her voice in the morning hour. She calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down that road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Country roads. Take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home. Down country roads, take me home. Down country roads.
For those emotes, Ethereal. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Appreciate all of you taking your time to be here and listen in. My song list is open and available for anyone to make requests. If you make a request, I bump it up to the top. Otherwise, I just have random requests on, so Nightbot keeps suggesting things. So next that we're going to play is Dan Fogelberg's song, Leader of the Band. And that Leader of the Band I had a hard time learning because every time I got to the chorus, I ended up choking up and couldn't continue singing. But I got it now. All right, just let me change my guitar sound. There we go. That should work.
Son. His hands were meant for different work. His heart was known to none. He left his home and went his lone and solitary way. He gave
gave to me a gift I know I never can repay. A quiet man of music denied a simpler fate. He tried to be a soldier once, but his music wouldn't wait. He earned his love through discipline, a thundering velvet hand. Gentle means of sculpting souls took me years to understand. The leader of the band is tired, his eyes are growing old. His blood runs through my instrument, his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I am a living legacy to the leader of the band. My brothers' lives were different, for they heard another call. One went to Chicago, the other to St. Paul, and I'm in Colorado when I'm not in some hotel. Living out this life I have chose and come to know so well. And the stories of the road. Thank you for the freedom when it came my time to go. Thank you for the kindness and the times when you got tough. Papa, I don't think I say I love you near enough. The leader of the band is tired, his eyes are growing old. His blood runs through my instrument, his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. I am a living legacy to the leader of the band.
I guess I didn't get through it without choking up. Ah, what can I say? It's an emotional song. He did say in a documentary that if he only ever got to write one song in his life, if he got to pick, it would have been that one. So that says something. Ethereal, you want to hear Little Drummer Boy? Okay. Here it comes. Let me pull it up. Some dynamic, yeah.
Thank you.
told me, ba-rum-pa-pum-pum. A newborn king to see, ba-rum-pa-pum-pum. Our finest gifts we bring, ba-rum-pa-pum-pum. To lay before the king, ba-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. Rum-pa-pum-pum. So to honor him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, when we come. Little baby, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, I am a poor boy too, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. No gift to bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, to lay before the king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. Shall I play for you, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, on my drum? Pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. The ox and lamb kept time, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. I played my drum for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. I played my best for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum. He smiled at me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, me and my drum.
There you are, ethereal as requested, the little drummer boy. All right. Oh, next one is a Joni Mitchell song. I love singing Joni Mitchell. This is called River, and it is definitely a seasonal tune. Although it isn't technically a Christmas song, it is a song that mentions Christmas, so it counts. Up the wrong one. There we go. Here we are, the river.
Christmas, they're cutting down trees, they're putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. It don't snow here, its day is pretty green. I'm gonna make a lot of money, gonna quit this crazy scene. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. Wish I had a river so long. I'd teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby cry. Tried hard to help me, he put me at ease.
loved me so naughty, made me weak in the knees. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. So hard to handle, I'm selfish and I'm sad. Now I've gone, lost the best baby I ever had. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long I'd teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby say goodbye. Coming on Christmas, they're cutting down trees. They're putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river I could skate away on.
Thank you, Tina. Thank you for those emotes. Oh, good to see you too, Ray. Good to see you. Hope you're enjoying the evening. I keep forgetting to switch over to my Christmas backdrop whenever I play. All right. So, no other requests. So I will play Sound of Silence by Simon and Garfunkel. Great song. Hello, everyone. Welcome in. Play a little tune here for you by Simon and Garfunkel called The Sound of Silence. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. A vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I've walked alone, streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. Turned my collar to the cold and damp when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. Naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices never shared, and no one dared disturb the sound of
silent. Though sad eye, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. People bowed and prayed to that neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sound silence.
Well, that's my version of Sound of Silence. Hope you enjoyed that. Okay, let's see. Ethereal wants to hear Feeling Good by Michael Bublé. I can try that. There we are. Let's bump that up to the top. Under the F's for feeling. There we are. Try and see if I can get a better background for this. No idea, so we'll just try this one.
Feeling good. stars when you shine, don't you know? You know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel, yeah. Freedom is mine, oh, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, a new life. It's a new dawn, a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Gosh, I haven't played that in a long time. That was fun. Oh, thank you for those emotes, Tina and Ethereal. Thank you for using my sway emote. That's one of my newest emotes. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ray. Thank you so much. And thank you, Ethereal, for the request. Wouldn't have played that tonight because it wasn't on the Nightbot suggestion. So, good shot. All right. I guess I can play House of the Rising Sun. Let's try that. The Ethereal suggestion. That's right. We go. All right, so I'll probably pay for another 40 minutes. And so the request line is open. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you for saying that.
There is a house in New Orleans, they call the Rising Sun, and it's been a ruin of many a poor soul. God, I know I'm one. My mother, she was a tailor, she sewed my new blue jeans, and my father was again a man down in New Orleans. The only thing that a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk, and the only time he's satisfied is when he's on a trump. So mothers, please tell your children, never do what I have done. Don't spend your lives in sin and misery in the house of the Rising Sun. Oh no, Rising Sun, all I've won for on the platform. Yes, there is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun, and it's been a ruin of many a poor soul. And Lord, I know I've won. Oh yes, Lord, I know. God, I know I've won.
Of House of the Rising Sun. Hope you enjoyed that. Oh, thank you, Ethereal. Cool sunset emote. Oh, thank you, Ray. Thank you, Tina, for the claps. You guys are wonderful to be here. Appreciate you. Well, you're very welcome. Okay, so it looks like we're doing... You're enjoying it, are you, Ray? Oh, good. I'm so glad. Thank you so much. Aw. I'm glad you're enjoying it too, Ethereal. Oh, no problem, Tina. You're lurky. That's fine. I appreciate your time. Getting things done before your two-day holiday party. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Two-day holiday party. That's quite some party. Have fun. I just finished making some peanut butter cups in preparation for the 24th when I have my family over. So I've got peanut butter cups, I've got ginger spice snaps, and I've got Scottish shortbread made so far. So I'm trying to do one a day so it doesn't pile up on me. I've never tried it this way before, but boy, it sure is a lot more calm. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, I'm probably going to do a different kind of chocolate as well. And I'm going to do some maple candy-coated pecans. Oh, man, those are so good. It's like candy crack, I say. It's hard not to just sit there and eat it all at once. Let's see. Okay, we'll play Strong Enough by Sheryl Crow. Yeah, so I guess I need a new background, too. Do country boys background. There we are. So, let's see here. Change my guitar voicing, one moment. Suppose it's not really voicing, it's more of just the tone is changed. Here we go, a little Sheryl Crow for you guys. And just because I feel like it, I'm dressing up. There we go, now it's more like Sheryl Crow. There we go. That fell out of my ear.
Gotta feel like hell tonight. Tears of rage I cannot fight. I'd be the last to help you understand. Are you strong enough to be my man? Nothing's true and nothing's right. Let me be alone tonight. You can't change the way I am.
face I cannot show. I make the rules up as I go. Just try and love me if you can. Are you strong enough to be my man? When I've shown you that I just don't care. When I'm throwing punches in the air. When I'm broken down and cannot stand. Will you be strong enough to be my man? Lie to me, I promise I'll believe. Lie to me, but please don't leave.
Go. Thank you, Ethereal. Those are really pretty emotes, too. All righty, let's see what's next. Okay, so Nightbot actually made some requests of my music, so I'm going to bump one of those up to the top and play you My Hometown. This one was about 30 years in the making because I started it when I just left home and was feeling homesick. And I finished it just as I moved up to where I am now and quit work and started just enjoying life and playing music. So it was a long time coming. And this is called My Hometown, very self-explanatory. So I hope you enjoy it. And one of these days I'll get around to actually producing and putting it out there. Right now, Live for Today is my one song that is out and about as of last June. But this one I'll just play for you now, called My Hometown. I'm sitting here alone in a place of my own, listening to the sound of the night, the screech of the tires, the horns and the sirens, keeping time with the blinking city light. Oh, I'm yearning to go back to my home, to old friends and their ways, where mountains speak and waters run deep, in my hometown so far away. The city life is fast, and although I'm not the last, I know that I'm lagging far behind. A romance in my heart, well, it needs a place to start. So I dream of country life and take my time. Oh, I'm yearning to go back to my home, back to old friends and their ways, where mountains speak and water.
never have felt free. So I pack up my life and I leave this city strife. I'm heading for the place that calls to me.
Oh, I'm leaving to go back to my home, back to old friends and their ways, where mountains speak and waters run deep in my hometown so far away.
My Hometown, written in 1983 and 2018. Let's see. Okay. So the next on the list is Dido's song, Thank You. There we are. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Got about 25 minutes to go. Nice chill evening and afternoon, depending where you are. So this is by Dido.
push the door, I'm home, home at last. I'm soaking through and through. Then you handed me a towel, and all I see is you. And even if my house falls down now, I wouldn't have a clue, because you're near me. And I want to thank you for giving me the best day of my life. And oh, just to be with you is having the best day of my life. Best day of my life. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, welcome in, Darth. Good to see you. Just playing a bit longer stream than I normally do, just because I feel like it, and hubby's out of the house, so why not? Well, thank you for tuning in, Ethereal. I appreciate you stopping by, and I hope we'll see you again sometime. Cheers. Everyone, if you haven't got a chance to listen to Ethereal, his music is very, very entertaining. And all he does is originals. Okay, so. Perfect. Let's see, is there anybody made a request? No, they have not. So we've got about 20 minutes left. Request line is open. I will bump it to the top, no matter how many are in line here. And I'm not going to play that next one because I don't feel like it, or that one. I guess I'll play The Boxer by Simon and Garfunkel. That's the thing when Nightbot picks stuff, I can say no to it. There we are, The Boxer. Yeah, and it would be great if those of you who are listening want to join my Discord and we can talk about other things that you would like to see on my song list and here that's I haven't got on my list yet. That's great, Ray. Appreciate that. That's one thing for Twitch. You get to learn about a lot of different people. So let's do a little Simon and Garfunkel. Here we go with The Boxer.
I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance or a pocket full of mumbles, such a promise. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and family, no more than a boy in the company.
quiet of a railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the rugged people go, looking for the places only they would know.
Lie, lie, lie.
Come on from the girls on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome. I took some comfort there. Oh, la 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 la
la la la.
Laying out my winter clothes, wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters aren't bleeding me, bleeding me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down or caught him till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. Oh, la 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 la.
There we go. The Boxer, my version from Simon and Garfunkel. Oh, thank you, Ray. Thank you very much for using my emote as well. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Ray, you've made a request. That bumps to the top. When We Were Young by Adele. All right. Let's give that a shot. I do like that one. So, let's see. There it is. Thank you very much for the request. It does help me know I'm playing what people want to hear when there are requests. Appreciate that. Oh, you liked that version. Thank you. This is for you, Ray.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home, a dream come true. chance you're here alone. Can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. Was just like a movie, was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, and nobody told me that you'd be here. I swear you'd moved all the seas. Oh, that's what you said when you loved me. You still look like a movie, you still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. We're just like a movie, we're just like a song. When we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young. It's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there, to when you were there. And a part of me keeps holding on just in case it hasn't gone. I guess I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie, was just like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young. Photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. I'm so mad I'm getting old. It makes me reckless. Was just like a movie, or just like a song, when we were young.
There you go. Hey, RJ. Oh, thank you for the request, Ray. Thank you for the claps, Ray, and thank you for the lighter, RJ. Cheers. All right, shout out. Yes, welcome in, everyone. So it looks like I have room for one more song here. And there's not another request, so I guess I'll just pick something from the list. And let's see what I can play last. How about a fast one to end us off? How about Wagon Wheel? That'll be fun. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Ah, you just got home from work. Okay, well, I guess, I'm just going to about to raid out, but thank you for stopping in, RJ. Appreciate your time. And I would hydrate, but I forgot to bring my water up. I'll do that in a minute. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm sorry you missed me too. That's too bad, but that's okay. You know I play on Wednesdays and Saturdays, so this Saturday is probably the last time that I'm going to play at 7 p.m. Pacific. I'm probably going to move the time to much earlier in the day on Saturday because I think a lot more people can enjoy the music earlier in the day, like I do here on my Wednesday show. So let me play Wagon Wheel. And Tina, if you have an idea of who I can raid to, that would be great. This is probably my first time I've streamed for 3 hours, so that's pretty good. Oh, Ray, you just got affiliated. Oh, that's awesome. Congratulations. That's a lot of hard work to get there. Way to go. All right, so this is Wagon Wheel by Darius Rucker. Well, this is his version of it that I'm using.
Rock
mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap, Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby call my name, I know she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Hey, Darth. Thank you for stopping by. Shout out to Darth Rips. Awesome, awesome streamer. And a really great mod. Helpful, helpful man. Thank you so, so much. And see who we have to raid out to. I haven't actually looked at that, so let's see who is on. Corey Clark live? Okay. Oh, yeah, I've got him on my list. Okay, that I can do. Corey, here we go. Live? Okay. So let's do a raid call. Oh, you're already following. That's awesome. That's fantastic. Okay, so I've done the raid. And then we'll go to Corey. Corey Cook live. Here we go. Thank you guys so much. I don't know if that worked or not. Oh, you initiated it. Okay. That's why it is looking funny. And these are thank you to the people who've subscribed and to follow today. So thank you so, so much for all your help. And thank you, Tina, for being such a great mod. Appreciate it. Oh, you're very welcome. I'm glad you were here for the tunes. All right. So it'll just be a minute till we raid in. Don't forget to copy the raid call. And we'll go see Corey Clark live. Well, let's go anyway. You said you initiated it, but it's not going. See you over there, everyone.
And Sherry Smith Music is raiding in as well. Sherry Smith. Thank you for the raid. Welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. And Darth Rips, good to see you. Echo, thank you so much. Sherry Smith, thank you so much. I hope you all have wonderful streams. Let me know if there's any.